Hello students, today I am going to explain you about chapter 1, numbers up to 20. So we are going to start with one section, that is number names 1 to 10. So you are going to say it with me louder with all the spellings. Okay, so first we are addressing here T and O. Then only under ones we will write the numbers and then side by side we will start writing the names. The first one is O-N-E-1, T-W-O-2, T-H-R-E-E-3, F-O-U-R-4, F-I-V-E-5, then S-I-X-6, S-E-V-E-N-7, E-I-G-H-T-8, N-I-N-E 9, T-E-N 10. So these are the number names from 1 to 10. You have to make 1 to 3 points clear about it. That the first point is that every first letter will be capital. Whenever you are writing the number names of any number, first letter you will always keep in your mind that it should be capital letter. Then if you are writing single digit, it will come under O only because all of them denotes to ones. Only when we come to 10, here are two digits, so we will write 1 under T and 0 under ones. This you have to keep in mind. Now I would like to give you homework about this. Your homework is write number names 1 to 10 in your rough notebook. So in your any rough notebooks, you will write these number name 1 to 10 same way as I have written here. Okay, thank you.